additional few weeks for the ninth wonder of the world, Chyna. Last week, right here on SmackDown, she accepted Eddie Guerrero's proposal for marriage. And then what about what we heard from Chyna this past Monday night on Raw? A heartfelt speech from the ninth wonder of the world, telling us why she decided to pose in Playboy. She said she was ugly, that people called her a freak throughout her whole life, and she proved those people wrong. She proved those people that she's indeed beautiful, and yes, she is.
And if they still don't believe it, just pick up this month's Playboy.
Thirsty schedule for one fall. Making her way to the ring, being accompanied by Eddie Guerrero. She is the ninth wonder of the world, Chyna.
Neo King knows about to know Chyna. Well, that she's just as beautiful inside as she is outside. What a wonderful woman, and that's wonder of the world.
I know her a little better than I did before this show started.
Woo-hoo! Yes, Chyna. And Eddie Guerrero has seemed to,
Well, I mean, come on, he might as well just get over it. He's going to be married to one of the most beautiful women in the world.
What do you mean, what's that? It's a bathrobe with a Right to Censor sign on the back of it. Obviously, Val Venus and Steven Richards would like Chyna to wear that.
They're trying to censor Chyna's body?
Well, let's take you back to Raw, Jim, this past Monday night on TNN. Eddie Guerrero defending the honor of his mamacita, putting the Intercontinental title on the line. And as Steven Richards tried to get involved, check out Chyna. Chyna pulling the pants off of Steven Richards. And Steven Richards was thoroughly embarrassed, and now he's in Chyna's face. Val Venus at ringside, and Steven Richards corner. Oh, look out, Chyna didn't like that. Chyna, Steven Richards down. You see Eddie Guerrero in mamacita's corner as well.
Good humor man, Val, I guess, going to stand on the outside. You better stay out there, too.
Well, Chyna, who has spoke up for freedom of expression in the latest issue of Playboy, has given Steven Richards a beating here on SmackDown.
Into
the steel steps goes Steven Richards.
That's so much talking. I wish he'd bust both his lips. Somebody else had better keep their lips moving. It's Mick Foley. He better do something here tonight about Stone Cold Steve Austin. He's going to lose all respect back in the locker room.
Val Venus pulling Chyna down from behind, allows Steven Richards to deliver the right hand. King, you're right. Commissioner Mick Foley does have to do something, but what in the world can Mick Foley do?
Hey, what can he do? Gave you his choice.
Look at this. Steven Richards chucking Chyna.
Boy, they're
very busy with Eddie Guerrero and Val Venus. And look at Steven Richards. He preaches against explicit violence. And what the heck is he doing here?
He's a hypocrite. Let's face it. He's not for fair play.
The newest member of Right to Censor, Val Venus. And he should talk. He should talk about anybody being in play.
And the way all these censorship people are. They think they know more than we ought to know.
And look at Steven Richards.
I'm always doing this for you. I'm trying to help you. Chyna, listen to me.
Steven Richards telling Chyna, I'm trying to help you. Help her from what?
Pretty hard to listen to anybody when you're choking the life out of him.
Steven Richards in control, the ninth winner of the world, Chyna.
This is just trying to help you, Chyna. That's all Steven's trying to do.
Oh, look at this. What a suplex by Steven Richards on Chyna.
It's like saying, you like my Kool-Aid. Just take a little sip, Chyna.
And Chyna's in trouble. Steven Richards continues. Chyna.
It's now cold.
A little freedom of expression to Steven Richards.
Squeeze, baby, squeeze with the Chyna.
I can guarantee you after that, Steven Richards won't be looking at any issues of Playboy as Chyna drops him with a clothesline.
Right, if he does, he'll be singing Soprano when he looks at it.
And Chyna has had about enough of Right to Censor and their constant preaching against what's right and what's wrong in their mind.
Oh, look at this. I love that.
Yes! The somersault with the elbow into the face of Steven Richards, and Mr. Richards is in trouble.
Now what? There he is. What is she gonna do?
Okay, what is she doing?
You gotta be kidding me.
What is Chyna doing?
I don't know, but she's unholstered him. Let me take over for Steven Richards.
Well, Val Venus is livid. He just tossed the bathroom to Chyna. That's what Chyna thinks about that.
She's cut out her clothes.
And Eddie Guerrero.
It's Playboy in real life.
Playing cheerleader.
In the ring.
Val Venus in the ring.
And
from behind, Eddie Guerrero. And Chyna takes advantage.